So hello everybody and welcome to the Pink City called Toulouse. If you want to come to Toulouse next year, there's a few things you should know. First, it's the capital of rugby here. Rugby is everywhere. Like if you love rugby, that's the city you must go. Then, it's a European capital of aeronautics and space industry. Like Airbus is here, Airbus launches planes in Toulouse, that's huge. Then, it's a really student city. There's more than 200,000 students in Toulouse. That's huge. Weather is fine. Like, I'm in t-shirt right now, I'm hot, like, it's great. Now in the capital, it's a main place in Toulouse. Like, a lot of events are here, a lot of bars are here, and it's crazy. Like, I love this place.
Okay, so here we are in a nice place, there is music, it's really cool to relax and chill. I am going to speak about the cliché, Toulousain cliché. So first of all, the first thing you need to know about Toulousain is there is a quarter of Toulousain. They are always late, it's really well known here. So don't be really hurried to see Toulousain, he's never will be at a good hour.
Yeah, we're always
then,
late.
The other cliché is that Toulousains are really nice and they like to make drama and say hello, they are really friendly and therefore there is one thing you need to know, the great thing, we do the bisou. Yeah, boy and girl kiss each other, like it's really well known. Another thing to know is that never say pain au chocolat, you just have to say chocolat.
Never.
Never. If you say pain au chocolat, someone is going to kill you, you just have to say chocolat. The main thing you need to know also is that we are known to be kind of lazy and that's kind of right because everything is closed on the Sunday. So if you have to do your weekly shopping, do that before Sunday.
Sunday is chilling.
But yeah, Sunday is chilling. And then if you want to buy the journal, say La Dépêche. And the other thing about Toulousain is they don't really sometimes understand English accents. So if you say, I want to, where can I buy a burger? That will be like, what? A burger? You have to say a burger. They will better understand you.
French accent all the way.
And if you say better if you say the punch. I want a punch. They will better understand. And by the way, about the punch, they are really used to do the apéro. So you must
always
try
the
apéro with the punch and the saucisson.
And the pastis, of course.
Okay, so the transports in Toulouse are really important. Here we have a subway station in the capital, and it's great because in Toulouse, bus, tramway and subway are 10 euros a month. It's like the cheapest in France. It's crazy. We have also like a bus, a free bus, going from the center to the airport. That is great. So really, they try to focus on public transport. But sometimes there are strikes, like right now there's a strike that TCO is using for like 3 weeks and that's a pain in the ass. What do you want to say?
We are lazy people here, you have to know that. Okay, Toulouse is a nice place to eat. France is really well known for the gastronomy. So here basically everything is with duck, like there is cassoulet, magret, confit de canard. It's really good and you must try it.
Yeah.
So you can basically eat everywhere in Toulouse, but you must know that in Toulouse there is hours to eat. You can eat in the middle of the afternoon because French people in the afternoon is like kind of lazy. So you can eat between 12 p.m. to 2 p.m. and 6 p.m. maybe even early, 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. So wonder you must know that even to order a pizza or a kebab is between these hours.
Okay, so basically here we are the most important place for you students next year. You're going to be in this place a lot, really. Like, it's called Saint-Pierre. You can't avoid it. It's simply impossible. You can't avoid it. So right here is the pub Saint-Pierre. There are basically 5 bars in Saint-Pierre. So there are Saint-Dessin, the Bar Basque, pub Saint-Pierre, Chez Tonton and La Couleur de la Culotte. 5. And you're going to visit them a lot. Like, it's basically the nightlife in Toulouse is concentrated here.
I have such a nice place to recommend you to eat when you don't have a lot of money, like under 10 euros, or you have to eat fast. It's a bakery. This one is in the Rue Gambetta, next to the capital, and it's really good. It's so amazing. There is a lot of sandwich and many stuff that I'm going to show you just right now.
Okay, so here we are in Pont au Tournefrit. Basically, you can do your daily shopping here. It's near the center and there's a lot of choice, but it's a bit expensive. For your weekly shopping, you want to go to places like Auchan, Leclerc or Carrefour. These are a little bit out of the city, but they are really inexpensive. So you can do your grocery shopping weekly. You can go near to Balma. Auchan is near to Balma. There's a metro station here. So you can go there and do your shopping for groceries and stuff.
Okay, so here we are at the street Adelsmarine. It's really great when we want to be shopping. There is next, there is the Espace Saint-Georges. We can find shops like H&M, Pinky, I don't remember, Sia, Zara at the end. It's really, there is a huge shop of Zara. So if you want to do your shopping, it's here, and the Rue Saint-Georges just next to that. It's between the capital and the Escale. It's really, it's a must to do in Toulouse. So here we are at the top of Galerie Lafayette. It's next to the capital. Galerie Lafayette is a great place to do our shopping. There is big mark, huge mark, really well known, like Chanel, Dior, and everything. And at the top, so at the 6th floor, you have a huge and a beautiful view on Toulouse.
Yeah.
It's just amazing. You must go here.
Definitely.
Yeah, it's the best place to see Toulouse from the top, the sky.
Yeah.
Okay, so here we are at the Place Saint-Georges. Basically, in the afternoon, it's really great to, you know, take a drink here. There's a lot of great place to eat, great place to drink. It's a beautiful place. I love it.
And the main thing you need to know in Toulouse and in France, that water is free, bread is free too. So what's this place, Mathieu?
Okay, so we are in the shores of the Garonne here. It's just next to Saint-Pierre, and basically a lot of young people are coming here, like to chill in the sun. It's really a romantic place, really, like the Garonne is beautiful. Yeah, and avoid this place when you're drunk, because when you're drunk, you might fall in the Garonne, and it's not pretty at all. Come on, not really.
Okay, this is one of the main traditions in France, when we celebrate a wedding. We just clap on every dime, so it's really funny that we have such as that today, and it's every Saturday.
Okay, so we're ending our visit in Toulouse right now. As you can see or not see, it's raining now. It sucks, but it's still beautiful. Like, the view is awesome, really. And yeah, thanks for seeing this video. I hope you will enjoy Toulouse next year.
Vive Toulouse!
Vive Toulouse!
Enjoy Toulouse first!
Yeah, enjoy Toulouse, it's the best!